So boys, currently won 20 wins, 4 losses, and as you can see, we have 6 games remaining. As you can see, boys, as well, I'm rocking with the Inter jersey, the retro jersey. That's the team that we're gonna play with. With, of course, the first owner to Zabio, with 39 games, 56 goals, and 16 assists. All of those games were few champions or different rivals, and those are the custom tactics that will play in game. As you can see, the 4-4-2 balance if you want, you can take a screenshot, and I will play like this in game. Cantona, Zebio, Za on the wing, Marcus Rashford, by the way, boss, Wilfried Zaha, quite of a fraud. I will sell him after the weekend league, and then the defense, Adama Traoré, Joe Gomez, Marquinhos, João Cancelo.
Brothers, potentially you can potentially buy Alan Saint-Maximin fit freeze during team of the year instead of Wilfried Zaha. We shall see about it. So now Vincent, good luck brother, because Vincent played those past few games and it was a 50-50 games all the time. So 3 wins needed in 6 games. Let's go, let's see the opponent's team. Hopefully it's not gonna be an amazing team. And it is.
And it is. That Ferdinand Walker at the back is scary. He's scaring me, boys. And I'm even losing my voice at the moment. Damn! Ah, GG, that's a great goal. Great goal. To Zabio!
La Pantera!
Bro, to Zabio!
He's so good. Oh,
to Zabio! To Zabio!
The goat.
To Zabio! To Zabio! Wow!
Bro, if there's any Portuguese bros in the chat, we apologize for saying Zebio. I know it's not the best, but Rashford again. It's the team of the group stage, Rashford.
Kleiber, and I hate to come up against Kleiber, boys. Van Dijk against and Varane Gullit. Let's go, boys. Putain.
Ah, unlucky.
Man, there's so much delay during this game. Oh,
and thank you so much, Dan, bro, for the sub.
I feel like this game will switch at halftime, boss.
Hey, Jeeves, look at my goat, Vincent, and look at my fraud, Liam.
Oh my God, bros. Jeeves, oh, look at that goal. Thank you, Jeeves. This goes for you, bro.
Vas-y.
Ah, make the call, Zaha.
Yes, bro. A lovely goal.
The fraudulent Zaha just scored. The fraudulent Zaha.
Nah, it's quite good, but like sometimes his finishing is too inconsistent, man.
It's the body type, boys. I think it's the body type.
Nothing but love. And GG money.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
First post. Oh, la la!
The violence, man, in the shot. Whoa, hold on.
You see, and here's the difference, bros, about an elite player and an awesome player. The elite player in some games, the script will be against him. Whereas with the awesome player, the endgame player, the script will be with him. To Zebio. To Zabio.
Wow. Cantona.
He just doesn't miss. It's crazy how the game switched, though. It's crazy, boss, how the game switched, because when he was winning 2-0, I could have thought that I could have come back, because, you know, like, I dominate this opponent, but he scored like two, especially the second goal was a bit lucky.
Yeah, Vincent is sharp right now, bro. And hey, Tito, I'm telling you, bro, before we started the stream, Vincent played 3 games, and it was 3 50-50 games, and Vincent won the 3 of them 1-0, and a couple of them on penalty, and the other one, 90th minute, we love to see it. But Vincent is playing really good right now, so.
Yeah, but mentally I'm not there, boss, anymore.
Stay focused.
This game is too hard for me mentally, boss.
Offensive, you put possession, so like that during the goal kicks, exactly. Like your right center back and your right back, or your left center back and your left back, would get closer so you can start building from the back. And that's really, really good.
Alright, boss, the elite game, keep that in mind, boss. The last 2 weeks I didn't finish elite, I finished gold one. So mentally I'm not as sharp as potentially before, brothers. For the elite game, we're gonna come up against best Walker, Varane, Blanc, Mbappé, Ronaldo, Bruno Fernandes, Neymar, and Subili Gutiman. Good luck.
Cross.
Oh putain.
If you have crossed, there would have been no one in the second post. Ugh.
GG.
That's a good goal.
GG.
Eric,
the cheese man.
Marcus!
Yes!
Wow, good goal, Vincent. Allez! If you need to make a foul. No! That should be legal!
We did it, Buzz. Two Xavier is here. GG, Buzz. But that was so lucky, man.
Bro, you could have shot directly with money!
It would have been blocked. It would have been blocked. Look at that.
No, I don't think so, bro. Bro, do you guys think it would have been blocked here? Alright, boys, we push for Elite 2. The final push for Elite 2. And we'll be playing against Pirlo. We don't see him often. Fair play, GG's.
Is that the base or the mid? I think that's the base.
Tell him to bring me my money. Wait, where was the... Chiton, can you tell me in the chat what was the prediction? Wait. What?
Oh my god,
what?
Bro. Oh my god, the cheese, though. Tell them to bring me my money.
We all
you won't get it tonight. Cause
no! Atem Ben Arfa, Mbappé, Kanté, Gomez, Koundé, Bilobo. Oh!
Gigi Cantona.
Yeah, mais it's really another FIFA whenever you have players like Eusebio.
Especially before Team of the Day, and we were talking earlier about this with a friend, with Swan Alpha Swan in the chat. Is that like packing normally those type of players before Team of the Year? It's a blessing because usually when you're like able to play with those Eusebio, those Cantona players like this,
it's during Team of the Season.
It's during Team of the Season when the game is not quite the same. You know what I mean, Paul?
When there's already like so many 95, 94 rated cards. The Eusebio.
Eusebio. That's it, boys. I think that's gonna be Elite 2 for this week. I even think I could have potentially pushed for Elite 1. I could potentially think was I could have finished Elite 1. I think so. I started to play today. I was on 16 wins, 4 losses. And we end up being on 25 wins, 4 losses. Brothers, if you enjoyed today's video, drop a big thumbs up, make sure you guys do subscribe, leave the notifications on. Brothers, I had a lot of fun tonight playing with Eusebio. And if let me know, bros, in the comments, how do we pronounce Eusebio? Because for me, bros, the way I said it and the way I love to say it is Eusebio. But if...
I know it's Eusebio.
But bros,
Elite 2. Nothing else to say, man. We love to see it. GG, Vincent.